take you. Something's wrong. I feel... What the... Darkness, protect me. No! I'm fine. Forget it. Never you mind. It's nothing. Even if it was something, I'm clearly not going to tell you, am I? Let's go.
Great talent or not, no druid can cleanse an embedded tadpole. Give no credence to such fantasy.
I know you've got questions, but let me ask you one first. You ever want something so bad, you'd stop at nothing to get it? Then I reckon you'll understand. Spike and his goblin cronies torched the whole god's damned village. The bugger gouged out my eye and left us all to burn. I vowed to the hells and the heavens that I'd make him pay. So rose a woman from the town's ashes. She called herself Mizora. My soul shivered as soon as her lips touched my ears. She promised I'd have my revenge. Mizora would forge me into a hero. I'd have the power to slay my every enemy, save their every victim. All in exchange for my endless devotion. She only revealed her true form after I'd said yes. A Cambion. Half human, half devil. You were right about the fake eye. It's a sending stone. Mizora can call on me whenever she wishes. My soul became hers, in this life and beyond. Patron seems too soft a word. Puppeteer, maybe. She raised me from spoiled brat to shining savior. I reckoned if I slayed enough monsters, saved enough villages, I might bring peace. The flames and fury of the nine hells themselves. She showed me how to conjure fire and to command beasts. The more I craved, the more she promised. Balls of fire, festering clouds. The frontiers parted and the beasts cowered. A legend had come. I didn't at first, but then I came to know its true cost. I took my first taste of victory, sweet as silk root. And then another, and another. Mizora would come just after battle, kiss my neck, touch me just so, dangle just one more promise over my head. A game with no winner and no end. There came a time I wanted out. I was telling Mizora just that when the squiddy snatched us both. After the crash, goblins plucked her from her pod and, well, I reckon you know the rest. I don't know what the drow want with Mizora, but she promised to break our bond if I save her. I free her, and she frees me. Mizora demanded a price I was unwilling to pay. One I won't speak of. Not now, and not here. The bargain is void if she's killed, near as I can tell. A nigh impossible task, even for the blade. If the drow slayed her, they'd do me a great favor. Or so I think on the darkest days. But she still lives. They want something from her. Gods know what. Thank you. Your loyalty means more than the whole of the realm's riches.
What's on your mind?
Chatter already, Tuskegee.